How did I fail? Almost made it. Alright, let's do a mission of some kind here. Stop hitting me. Oh shit. Shit. Motherfucker. Leave me the fuck alone, dude. And I'm on a fucking bridge. I can't go left and or right. Move, lady. Did you see a helicopter's trying to fucking kill my ass? Oh, Jesus, really? Come on, car. Get up, dude. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Why am I calling somebody right now? Get in the store. Put the phone away. God damn it. Passive mode like a motherfucker. Kill me now. Kill me now. Oh my god, that was close. What you got, motherfucker? God, I wish I had rockets right now. Oh my god, if I had rockets. We are going shopping. Give me your car. Rude. Sorry, ma'am. Got a helicopter to destroy. I'll bring it back. Shut up, I didn't hit you. Move, 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 move! Oh my god. Trying not to kill people is harder than killing people. Don't go behind the counter. He'll shoot you. Come on! What is wrong with the game today? They make you look so badass too.
A very wise choice.
Are they still in the air? I don't see them. Fuck are they? Oh, I want this helicopter so bad. Please come back. Just get in the fucking car, Ed. Jesus. Car slow. God, this car is so fucking slow. It's like having a big ass. Let's go. I am spoiled. What car is that? Oh man, SUV. Fuck. Uh-oh. Much activity that way. Move! Keep driving! Oh man, there are cops down that block. And this douche is red, so he's gonna try to do something to me. Hopefully he's standing in the middle of the street and I can just die. What did he shoot me with? Damn it! Did he take the car? If I can't have it, no one can. What the fuck? I don't want to destroy an expensive car. That's just too much for me. It's the same dude. Where the fuck was he? Somebody else. Oh, this server's a pain in the ass. Just trying to deliver a car. Why is it leading me there? Oh. Because that's what the thing was. That was before I got killed, though. Leave those guys to their own devices. I am not in a killing state. my Xbox is so warm that it is warming pizza. That feeling when you take your pants off and you know you don't have to go to work in the morning. Ah. Come on, game. What the fuck? Thank you. All right. Well, anyway, so I don't think you've seen this, Mo. This is my new view. I moved. My apartment looks the exact same way, but at least I'm not looking at the back of a building anymore. Sadly, I thought that this would look better, but it doesn't. It looks better in the daytime than it does at night, because the windows have this, like... Apparently, I have a really shitty maid. Let's see here. She doesn't do windows, apparently. Let's see. Stop. Get off of me. Yeah, look at that. Why would they have such a glare? That sucks. Can't even see out that bitch. Oh, the glare is... Ah, boo, GTA, boo. You're usually so good. That's just silly. Either give me some Windex or... Let's move back to the old apartment. Wish I could climb up on the couches. I would so jump on these couches. Let's get back out there. I definitely need to make some money. I think I'm only down to about 300K. And I was up big. Oh, fuck. Where's my fucking Doom Buggy? Oh, that's right. Oh, fuck. That means I can't take anything out of the garage or I'll lose that. Alright. Let's go get this from the impound. Not the impound. The insurance company.
Oh, shit! Ah! Typical.